positive. Wishing you all a happy National Mathematics Day. This day is celebrated as Srinivas Ramanujan's birth anniversary. Srinivas Ramanujan Iyengar was born on 22nd December 1887, was an Indian mathematician. Though he had almost no formal training in pure mathematics, he made substantial contributions to the mathematical analysis, number theory, infinity series and continued fractions, including solutions to the mathematical problems that considered unsolvable. Ramanujan initially developed his own mathematical research in isolation. According to Hans Einsack, he tried to interest the leading professional mathematicians in his work, but failed for the most part. What he had to show them was too novel, too unfamiliar, and additionally presented in usual ways. They could not be bothered. Seeking mathematicians would better understand his work, in 1913, he began a postal correspondence with the English mathematician G. H. Hadley at the University of Cambridge, England. Recognizing Ramanujan's work as extraordinary, Hadley arranged for him to travel to Cambridge. In his notes, Hadley commented that Ramanujan has produced groundbreaking new theorems, including some recently proven by, but highly advanced results. During his short life, Ramanujan independently completed nearly 3,900 results, mostly identities and equations. Many were completely novel. His original and highly unconventional results, such as Ramanujan's prime, the Ramanujan theta function, Patriotin formula, and Mach theta function, has opened entire new areas of work and inspired a vast amount of further research. As late as 2012, researchers continued to discover them. Mel comments in his writings about simple properties and similar outputs. For certain findings were themselves profound, and susceptible number theory results that remained unsuspected until nearly a century his death. He became one of the youngest fellows of Royal Society and one of the second Indian member and the first Indian to be elected as fellow of Trinity College, Cambridge. In 1919, ill health, now believed to have hepatic hemorrhages and complications from episodes of dynasty many years previously, complete Ramanujan returned to India, where dead in April 26, 1920, at the age of 32. His last letters to Hadley, written in January 1920, show that he was still continuing to produce new mathematical ideas and theorems. His
National Mathematics Day is celebrated on 22nd December every year to mark the birth anniversary of legendary Indian national mathematician Srinivas Ramanujan. Mathematics makes our life orderly and prevents chaos. Certain qualities that are nurtured by mathematics are powered of reasoning, creativity, abstract or special thinking, critical thinking, problem-solving ability, and even effective communication skills. Mathematics help us understand the world and provides an effective ways of building mental discipline. Mathematics plays a vital role in all aspects of life, whether in everyday matters. There are a language to describe scientists' work and achievements. Thank you. Have a nice day.